Hi guys, welcome back to my rabbit hole of K-pop. I'm Atomic Rabbit. I had a nap earlier today. I am way too lazy to put on makeup and fix my face because I know I'm starting to look like a panda bear with my dark circles. But you're gonna get barefaced. Plus my skin is a little bit better than it was the past couple of days. Anyways, I have some more WONHO, the last couple of videos for him before getting back to Monsta X tomorrow. First WONHO, let's go.
It's not true. Tell me I've been lied to. Crying isn't like you.
before we're getting into the next one, which I'm guessing is going to be a opposite sort of thing, which is going to be pretty opposite from Billie Eilish vibe of songs. I was curious to hear how that was going to fit, but actually as soon as he started singing, I realized that these sort of songs fit his voice and his personality very well, actually, because they are soft and they're full of body and they're full of emotion and they're about life and hardships and trying to deal with that. And Billie Eilish is a very gifted musician who makes beautiful songs and who has her own genre, and I listen to this and I hear him sing it and I think, yes, this just makes sense. This is the perfect cover for WONHO. And now I wouldn't want to hear anyone else sing this, and I'm sure that that there are a lot of people who can do this song justice. It just makes sense that it's WONHO who's singing this, considering everything he has been through. I tried sort of transitioning into the next one. I don't know anything about this, but this is probably gonna be something with a beat, I'm guessing. So I needed to cut the emotional into something. And okay. Like I said, I napped. I'm not the sharpest person in the room right now. Yeah.
Does it sound cliche to say that I just need some space, babe? It's like you with me, really. I'm the one that changed.
Huh.
보통 안 받지. 자야 되니까 다음날 스케줄이 있으니까. 그래서 나는 보통 투어 때는 항상 핸드폰을 밤에 꺼두던가 방해금지 모드를 했던 것 같은데. 침대에서 이제 말 안 하는 건가?
자체 슬로우션.
나 지금 죽어하는 공을 쓰러뜨리면 돼.
아, 그리고 그래서 보드라 올리고 공부하자. 먹어. 근데 먹을 게 없어요. 그리고 또 딴 거 먹으면 여기 냄새 나고 여기 다른 스태프들 같이 있을 때 햄버거 김밥보다는 그만큼 건강을 생각하신다는 거죠.
오늘도 봤네요.
케빈? 엄마 아빠 그 뭐야 저 호텔 가서 노는 케빈?
여러분 아이스 아메리카노에는 제로 콜라.
네 당연하죠. 아샤추는 안 먹어봤어요.
That's an interesting combination.
다칠 때까지요.
지금 비너바주 뮤비를 찍고 있고요. 신유랑 정말 노지우의 뭔가의 어떤 연장 중간의 느낌을 줄 수 있는 그런 느낌도 넣었고 이것도 꿈을 이용한 어떤 저와 현실과 꿈을 왔다 갔다 하는 내용인데 해외 아티스트와의 저의 솔로 첫 콜라보이기도 하고 헤아라와의 뮤직비디오라 굉장히 기대 중이고 네 지금은 보다시피 복도에서 촬영을 하고 있습니다.
이게 지금 제 작업실이에요? 시작하기 전에는 분명히 아이스 트라이즈하고 약간의 생각들을 다 했는데 시작하고 나면 또 긴장해가지고 아주 멀었습니다.
To taste it, I have no idea how it tastes. I can't go. How does that taste?
Thank you.
I think I'm getting sort of a feel for his music. I haven't had the chance to listen to the albums, so I will do that later. Probably get back to you with some thoughts on that. WONHO's voice is a little bit more on the softer side, which is also why songs like the cover for Billie Eilish that he did suit his voice very well. Because they give softer songs, slower songs, body. And what I've heard so far from WONHO, this is really just his thing. And I like seeing that he does his thing. It's a nice sound. It's vibey. It's sweet. I'm reminded a little bit of Dua Lipa. It's a bit more old school and a bit more slower and softer. And it's a nice vibey sound. And I'm glad to see that he's developing himself and just moving forward towards where he wants to go. Like setting out a whole storyline and thinking about that and going in that direction. So that seems to be his lifeline in a way. I still hope that one day that lifeline will lead him back to the whole group and 6 become 7 again. But we'll have to see where life leads us. That was it for WONHO. It's just one day. And I know it's weird for you guys to see two videos that were filmed for me yesterday and one video that was filmed today for me, which you're all seeing tomorrow for me. I know that's kind of weird, but it became too late yesterday to finish the videos back then. All right, guys, thank you so much for joining me on my couch. Hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. Annyeong.